The year is 2025. Human doctors have been replaced with artificial intelligences. The AI doctors learn to treat symptoms by reading millions of medical publications. One day, George comes in with a painful stomach ache, asking for help. The AI finds the factual relation, Stomcure 35, cure, stomach ache, and tells George to take Stomcure 35. Tragically, George dies 2 days later. What happened? Was it an AI murder? Eventually, the reason is uncovered. The medical publications state that Stomcure 35 cures stomach aches when taken with orange juice. Aha! The AI made no mention of orange juice. The tragedy occurred because the AI's information extraction techniques were unable to find the conditional on the factual relation. Thankfully, we can avoid this future with first author Tianwen and the team at Notre Dame's new scientific knowledge graph system. It extracts both facts and conditionals and splits the network into three layers. At the bottom is the concepts layer. Second, the facts and conditionals layer, which is built on concepts. Lastly, the medical statements layer, which is built on the facts and conditionals. To construct this kind of graph, we devised a method called semi-supervised multi-input, multi-output sequence labeling. Our paper's title is The Role of Condition, a Novel Scientific Knowledge Graph Representation and Construction Model. It is a joint work with the University of Notre Dame and Harbin Institute of Technology. Thank you for watching.